Another independent walk around brought to you by livecars.com.
2016 Ford Explorer. We're going to start our walk around on the driver's side, stopping to check the tires. Still good tread. Nice set of Michelins. Just going to be looking for any dents, dings, scratches. Just a little fuzz left over there from the wash. One little mark there in that rear door. Coming around to the back, always looking for scraping and scratching at the bumpers. You'll notice a little bit through here. This looks like it's just from loading things in and out of that cargo area, not so much from any accidents or bump ins. Then on the passenger side, has a little mark there. Outside of that, rest of the exterior looks good. Inside the Explorer, you got full power windows and locks. You've got a full power driver seat. It's a nice black leather. 37025 is your current mileage. You've got navigation, of course, AM, FM, all of your menus for your climate control, phone, radio, all right here, touchscreen, easy to use and operate. Sirius satellite radio is included. And that's also going to be your display for your backup camera. You've got your manual climate control functions just below that. You've got heat for your front seats. Multiple power and USB ports there hidden out of the way. Then all the flooring is going to be black to match the seating. Looking in the second row of the Explorer now, we'll just do a nice slow pan over the seating surface. Looking for any rips, any tears in the leather. Everything back here looks good. All the flooring's in great shape. You've got one additional power outlet and rear air control for those backseat passengers. Looking in the cargo area, all your original mats are included. These back seats, or these third row seats, can fold down into the floor. It is a two-hand operation, so we'll go ahead and zoom out and then we'll show you what they look like when they're folded up. Another quick shot with that seat folded up. Now you've got full use of this cargo space back here. You can also then lay that second row down for full pass-through storage. Coming in from the passenger side, just taking one more look here at the second row. We'll go ahead and flip and fold that seat, revealing access to your third row. Third row seating looks like it's in great shape. No signs of any wear and tear or damage back here. We're going to wrap up in the front passenger seat. Full power for the passenger as well as the driver. Great for those long road trips. One more look over the seating surface. Jump in here and take one more spin around the back. And that's going to wrap up your 2016 Ford Explorer.